Good evening. Thank you for joining us a bit late tonight. Emily's off. A Des Moines woman is charged with animal torture after she hanged and killed her boyfriend's dog.
The dog was a 10-year-old pit bull mix that, according to police, annoyed her, and that's why she did it.
According to her now ex-boyfriend, 28-year-old Sheena Cornwell doesn't see what's wrong with what she did Saturday night.
Sheena has been complaining that their dog, Lily, has been what he says is annoying her for the last couple of weeks.
We spoke off camera with Cornwell's ex-boyfriend and Lily's owner, Joshua Van Dyke. He says Cornwell heard the dog barking and she snapped, but he didn't know her intentions when she walked outside.
This is pretty ugly. This is pretty gruesome.
Before he realized what was happening, Joshua Van Dyke says he heard his dog Lily banging against this garage door. He says Sheena stayed here to watch the dog die and then calmly told him that Lily was taken care of.
At that point, Joshua went outside, found Lily hanging in the garage from the rafters. By her collar with the leash was strung up on the rafters.
Director of the St. Francis Foundation for Pets, Lynn Sorensen, says Cornwell's actions are disturbing for many reasons.
The statistics show that those that abuse animals go on later and become convicted of violence against crime to people.
Because of Iowa's animal abuse laws, she says taxpayers will likely foot the bill for Cornwell's heartless crime.
It'll cost $6,000 to prosecute this case. There'll be an autopsy involved, and if she only paid the fine and didn't do jail time, she would get off for free for the horrible death that she brought to this dog.
She hopes what happened here might lead to stricter laws protecting companion animals.
This is a person, obviously, that has some serious issues, and jail would be the ideal place for her to break through the denial that she has against issues.
Now, animal torture is an aggravated misdemeanor for a first offense. If convicted, Cornwell faces a fine and possible jail time.